always thought, it's hard to make new friends. But making enemies, I guess that's easy. We got four problems. We saw their faces. We know their names. Know what they're capable of. They'll find us again. They'll find you and finish the job. Unless you find them first.
You walk out of a theater. A man lies on the street, impaled by a massive weapon. Red picks it up, the weight forcing her to drag the transistor behind her. Time to get to work. A familiar voice bellows from the device. The process has come, and Cloudbank is dying. Transistor, the second act from the acclaimed developers Supergiant Games, starts exactly like this. You play as Red, a silent protagonist who has had her voice stolen from her after an event that is never really explained. She carries around the transistor, a massive weapon that harbors many digital souls from around Cloudbank. More importantly, it serves as the home for Red's lover, the soul of the very person she pulled the transistor out of. Transistor is a story of revenge, but above all, it's about the relationship between Red and the transistor itself. Red isn't able to speak, but her lover frequently converses with her, detailing what is happening around you and asking the very questions you as the player want to know the answers to. Red manages to get a word in here and there via comments on scatter terminals, giving the silent protagonist a new dimension and a rather interesting angle to explore. This, mixed with the open narrative that implores you to dig deeper and sometimes draw your own conclusions, results in a masterclass of storytelling. Transistor is a bold narrative experiment, and one that Supergiant Games confidently implements. It works, but it definitely runs the risk of leaving some behind. When Red and the Transistor aren't speaking though, you're usually fighting the process. This force is sweeping over Cloudbank, tearing out its heart and replacing it with cold, white, blank blocks of corruption. The Transistor is your only form of attack, but thankfully it has a few more tricks up its hilt. You'll collect abilities throughout your journey, but the way in which you combine them is fascinating. Each ability can be used as its own weapon, an upgrade to another, or an entirely new passive ability. This gives combat an extreme amount of depth, especially since you're able to respec Red at nearly every single checkpoint. Take enough damage, and Red won't fall either. Instead, she loses one of her abilities, allowing her to carry on fighting, but at a great disadvantage. And while Transistor retains the hack and slash gameplay that Bastion had, even at a slower pace, there is something deeper and more intriguing at its roots. Using a special function called Turn, Red is able to stop time and plan her attacks. In the state, you're able to move around, stack up attacks, and then execute them with the press of a button. This gives Transistor a whole new turn-based feel, although using the ability comes at a price. Straight afterwards, you're left completely vulnerable, with all your abilities on cooldown for a short while. This forces you to blend the styles of combat together to get the most out of each encounter, along with wisely picking a decent loadout with the amount of memory you have to spare. Transistor's combat is well thought out, and it works flawlessly in execution. Cloudbank itself is also a stunning world. A mix of futuristic, cyberpunk themes and Parisian architecture gives the city a distinct feel, and seeing the process tear it away bit by bit makes you long for it to come back. This atmosphere is punctuated by another phenomenal score from returning composer Darren Corr, along with vocalist Ashley Barrett. These two together deliver yet another stellar soundtrack to keep you engrossed in your journey, and I highly recommend picking it up separately as well. In the end, Transistor is a testament to just how confident Supergiant Games is in their ability to deliver a powerful, artistic experience while never compromising on what they know best. It combines a flawless combat system with an engrossing emotional tale, thrusting you into the world of Cloudbank and never letting go. Transistor is a game everyone needs to play, and is another great example of how games are able to transcend into the realm of art.